Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a cell display and show the same value as a different cell in Microsoft Excel. What we'll be doing is essentially linking two or more cells to make them show the exact same thing. You might want to do this to help tidy up your spreadsheet by bringing all critical information, such as revenue and profits, to one place. The method is very simple, so it won't take long at all. The method should work on all versions of Microsoft Excel and on all devices such as Windows, macOS and mobile devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, first find the cell that you want to display the linked information in. This cell should be blank and not contain any formulas yet. In the empty cell, press the equals key and then find the cell you want to get the information from to display in it. This could be nearby, further down the sheet, or even on another sheet, it shouldn't matter. All you need to do is click on it once and it should highlight it. Hit the Enter key and check in the original cell and the values should match. You might need to make the cell bigger by dragging the cursor at the top of the cells if it displays a lot of hashtags in the cell. And so that is how to make a cell display and show the same value as a different cell in Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.